I'm Hikayat Silahpazi from Iran with my friends, members of a cooperative named Rah-e-Roshd. We are an educational cooperative and we have lasted for 30 years. And most of our members are women, and we work with children from 3 years old till 18, boys and girls, both of them. Why we are here in this conference, it's our first experience to join an international cooperative conference, and we would like to know more about the other cooperatives, most of all about women cooperatives. In our country, cooperatives we can count a lot of cooperatives, but they don't have a really big role in the economy. It's not, maybe they are very young comparing them with other cooperatives around the world. We had such a good time till now, and the experiences from other women from the world, for example, from making a bank for cooperatives from India, we could have information about that, and I hope we can have this with other cooperatives in our country, and we can share this with them to make them stronger and having more experience.